Hi all. Dinosaurs appeared more than 200 million years ago in the Triassic period and died out in the Cretaceous period 66 million years ago. Dinosaurs could walk and run and swim and even fly. Consider some of them. Herbivorous dinosaurs. These lizards ate any vegetation. The herbivorous dinosaurs were calm and good-natured animals that never attacked the first. But if they had to defend themselves, then everything was used. Large horns, strong paws, and even a tail with sharp spikes. Ankylosaurus. It was 11 meters long and weighed 4 tons. Ankylosaurus was covered with dense bone armor, which consisted of individual plates. Large triangular horns protected its skull and along the entire.
Thank you.
dinosaurs. This is a small bipedal predatory dinosaur that appeared on Earth 80 million years ago. The length of his body was only 150 centimeters and the height was 80 centimeters. It weighed less than 20 kilograms. Spinosaurus. It was the largest lizard among all predatory dinosaurs that ever inhabited our planet. Its body length reached 17 meters and its weight was 13 tons. Since the Spinosaurus was a heavy lizard, it needed a lot of food. Sometimes it did not have enough fish, and then it attacked large herbivorous dinosaurs. Spinosaurs could also prey on crocodiles, pterosaurs, and freshwater sharks. Mosasaurus. Mosasaurus was an aquatic dinosaur, one of the largest marine predators ever to have lived on Earth. The Mosasaurus reached 15.2 meters in length. It existed at the end of the Cretaceous period, that is about 70 to 66 million years ago. Mosasaurus used its hundred of razor-sharp teeth to kill its prey. Plesiosaur. The plesiosaur was up to 5 meters long and is known to have existed in the early Jurassic. It had a small head, a long skinny neck, a broad turtle-like body, a short tail and 4 elongated lobes. Almost complete skeletons of it have been discovered in England. Pteranodon. Pteranodon is a genus of pterosaur that lived in the late Cretaceous period, with a long wingspan of 6.5 meters. Fish remains were found in the stomach of these pterosaur fossils, so Pteranodon belongs to fish eaters and also fed on some other species of small animals. Dimorphodon. The researchers believe that this dinosaur was not very smart, based on the size of the brain cavity. Scientists suggest that they fed mainly on insects and fish. And it's not all dinosaurs. Yes, dinosaurs were truly intimidating, but now they are just exhibits in museums.